A chaotic scene here in Manchester this afternoon when a truck slammed into a convenience store on Brown Avenue. Officials say the driver crashed into several vehicles in the parking lot, damaging two of them before crashing into the building. The store filled with smoke. A witness told News 9 people rushed to pull the driver from the truck. Police are working to figure out how it all happened. We do know the driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.